die, she won't stop. Stop.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Then, listen to me. Not them.
They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
The old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
crushed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
The years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Running forward and moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place.
Oh!
tried to save you from yourself. You told them there is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Dillion by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? How are you safe?
Here. Dillion, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go.
For what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
Fight me.
Come on.
Betrayed the gods in search of Dillion. In search of love. Look. Well, that's got you. Let go of your body. Let go.
Watch
of
out. Your body.
Let go of Dillion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you.
Behind you. Stop. You're killing yourself.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. Thank you.
because I've got nothing left. No fear. No hate. No quest. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Sarah. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend. Go with her. This now will be your story.
Eso fue todo por este día y por este juego. Fue la segunda vez que lo jugué, pero esta vez quise transmitirlo y publicarlo en YouTube. Así que esta es la última parte de la guía. Quienes vinieron a verla y estuvieron checando cada una de las partes de la guía, muy agradecido estoy con ellos. Y espero que les haya ayudado. Aunque sinceramente este juego creo que se tiene que experimentar por sí solo, sin ayudas o algo así, pero igual decidí hacer esto por simple gusto. Y pues eso es todo. Hasta luego y gracias por haberme acompañado a los que vinieron.